Tonight, police are looking for someone they say shot two teenagers last night. Police say the teens were on their way to the Wilson County Fair when they say another car was driving erratically. They told police they passed that car a few times before gunshots were fired. Police said the two teens in the back seat were hurt. They were taken to the hospital for those injuries, and police are now asking anyone with information about this incident to come forward.